gonna do this really beautiful folk song now. It took me 29 years to write in my bedroom in Paris.